from English Bill, and the bill today will be about connectors. Connectors are words that connect two sentences in one. Attention to this video and see how connectors work. Watch it. Okay, let's start with the connector, where. Connector where indicates place, location, right? So, as you can see in the video, the old lady is in the car. She finds a steering wheel there. So we can say, the old lady is in the car where she finds a steering wheel. The second connector is the connector because. Because indicates motive or reason, okay? So, as you can see in the video, the old lady starts to drive together with the old man. She was bored. So, the old lady starts to drive together with the old man because she was bored. That's the reason she starts to drive. The next connector is when. When indicates time. So, as you can see in the video, they're passing by another car. The other driver sees her. So, they're passing by another car when the other driver sees her. The next connector is the connector but. But indicates contrasting ideas. So, as you can see in the video, the old lady turns the steering wheel. It is not the real steering wheel. So, the old lady turns the steering wheel, but it is not the real steering wheel. The next connector is the connector and. We use and to indicate addition. So, as you can see in the video, the driver turns his car to prevent the collision. The tires squeal on the road. So, the driver turns his car to prevent the collision. And the tires squeal on the road. I hope you have enjoyed the view today. In this episode, we studied 5 connectors. So, now you can speak better English. I have just used so. So indicates conclusion. See you next time. Bye bye. Let's go.